One of the nice things about being old is that you feel freer. I loved being a mother, and I made them pay for their room and board because they were my main models. What I'm trying to pass on in the class is what I'm struggling with myself. I hate the word teach. It's assuming that you're on top of things, you know. There's been such a stigma on aging, and people are living longer, and they're living more productive lives. And in this class, they are very productive. It's with me all the time, the wonder, the amazement, and I can't even say wonder or amazement. I don't even know what these feelings are.